There's a war happening around us every day. Can you see it? Let me open your eyes a little wider. Help you see a little clearer. Because you, my friend, are in a battle right now. Insecurities, worry, and doubt. Scrolling through lies upon lies, comparing your life, your 40-minute game to someone else's 1-minute highlights. Speaking of highlights, is this the right shade or is it too bright? Because I want to blend in, but my foundation in God just doesn't seem to match. I don't seem to fit in. Securities, worry, and doubt. Depression. Class is now in session. Here's a lesson. High youth suicide rates in New Zealand. The youngest one recorded, under 9. Bullied in school for being different or not cool. Kids can be so cruel. Victims of abuse silenced by words or fists, trying to resist the tears and subdue the fears. Health. You're weak, you're tired, you're out of energy. You tried all the medications, creams, and remedies. Addiction. When you can escape the pressures of this world, have you really escaped? Relationships, communication breakdown, financial struggles, growing apart, trust issues. Repairing the holes in your relationship. What is your battle? Because let me tell you now, whatever your battle is, it is not one to fight in the flesh. It is a spiritual war. Angels are fighting for you. You are a victorious child of God. The battle's not yours. The enemy comes in to steal, kill, and destroy your love, your peace, your happiness, your joy. Remember, God is always with you, and He is fighting the battle for you. You are made in the image of God. You are a child of the Most High. You are victorious and a conqueror. So suit up and stand against the enemy's schemes. Put on the armor of God and prepare to withstand the storms. Prepare to overcome and prepare to win. I am a double-I-N-N-E-R. Put your hands together. If you are aware, I am a double-I-N-N-E-R. Put your hands together. If you are aware,
never alone. You're with me,
yeah.
Through right or wrong, faithfully,
you're my comforter.
I'm never too far from your reach, and I can't.